I think it's worth mentioning the very fact that this exists. So, you know, we've seen recently other companies try to create virtual worlds and fail. And yet here stands Second Life 20 years on and Ascot 10 years on. They exist and they survive and they grow and they thrive and they provide such an interesting way for people all over the world in real life to come together to do something special.